What's up, everyone? Kawaiiku here to react to episodes 39 and 40 of Hunter x Hunter. So without further ado, let's get to it. Here we go, episode 39 of Hunter x Hunter. Aw, shit, Kurapika, he's back! We get to see Kurapika again. So is this arc going to be focused on Kurapika? Oh yeah, I think I forgot about that. Oh, that's what it was. Yeah. Kurapika hasn't learned Nen. Gon has, but not Kurapika. So that's probably it right there. Also, I do remember saying, yeah, I do remember some about them, like, the gang not officially, you know, finishing their hunter exam. Oh yeah, I think I remember this guy too. Actually, no, I completely forgot. Who am I kidding? I completely forgot about this whole thing happening. Okay, we didn't see this before though, I think. Ooh, nice dodge. Damn! That was no ordinary bullet. With a lethal round? That's his hunter license? Oh, he's a pickpocket. Yo, Kurapika was already pretty fucking strong without Nen. If Kurapika actually does, like, learn and master Nen, holy fuck. Then he'd be really OP. I wonder if I'll get to see Leorio learning Nen. But again, didn't Leorio say he wanted to be a doctor or something? Does he even need to use Nen? Well, actually, since yeah, Leorio has a hunter license, right? So yeah, then he has to use Nen, right? He has to learn Nen. And we'll see. I'm sure that time will come eventually. Oh, the water and the glass fucking thing. Oh, he learning. Oh, he got Nen. Alright, let's see what he does. What you have is what you get. Yeah, because they are branching paths. ...40% chance for the farthest category. That's not too bad, actually. That's honestly not too bad, I feel like. Because they make it to be... I mean, I remember they made it out to be some really difficult thing where... If you try to master, the category that's farthest away from your... The category that you were born with... Then that's the hardest one. That's when you'll have most difficulty with. So I thought it would be like, what, 5%? 10% at most? But no, that's 40%. That's not too bad. Oh. Maybe? I think a lot of things that have to do with Ned exceed the capabilities of human... exceed human abilities. I mean, it's basically magic. Oh, he's right. Yeah, but do you know how expensive and hard to find good swords are? So he's a fast learner, like, Gon. Both Gon and Kurapika now have more things in common. They both learn Nen in a quick amount of time. And they both learn Nen because of Hisoka. That's crazy. Okay, that sounds simple enough. Maybe. Okay. Jellied infant. Oh, no. He's like, yeah, I feel like he already knows who he wants to go after. So many chain puns. We'll see about that. I think Kurapika can generate chains strong enough. I feel like this guy's supposed to be familiar. But yeah, I don't think we've seen him before. Or I've seen him before. You don't know what that man's been through. He has a good reason for it. Ooh, very nice. Tells me she's not looking for a one-night stand. I feel like you're giving him exactly what he wants. I feel like you would. I feel like this would have worked if you hadn't used the instant lover thing. Like, I think you would have gotten him on your side if you hadn't used the instant lover thing. Like, if you had just been a little bit more nice. Very nice. Wow, this guy's missing out. What a dweeb. Shit, being brainwashed sounds pretty good right now. Oh, that mustache. Wait, is that the fucking human trophy collector? Damn. Damn. He's like, fuck the police. Easy there, Edgar Allan Poe. Puppies. Damn, boy, why the long face? Oh hey, it's Dio's voice actor, Koyasu. Lock of hair of the famous actress Sarah. Why are my money from Magician 2? Wow, these definitely seem like everyday items, regular everyday items. Ooh. Oh, those eyes. Alright, Kurapika, let's see what you got. Oh. Oh. I guess this is the first test. Finding extremely rare items wasn't enough. Oh, we got the chains ready. Oh shit, son. All right, we got a Kurapika arc. Let's go. I'm definitely excited for this. Because we haven't seen Kurapika. Well, I mean, I haven't seen Kurapika in a long ass time. The past, like, what, one or two arcs has been all about Gon and Killua. Don't get me wrong, I love Gon and Killua, but I don't mind taking a break from them to focus on Kurapika as well, because I like Kurapika as well. Like, I love all four of the main gang. Gon, Killua, Kurapika, Leorio, those are the boys, man. Those are the homies. So yeah, definitely don't mind an arc focused on Kurapika. Oh yeah, of course. 100pedia, we still have Gon and Killua there. Oh, that's his name. Hey, Kurapika worked his way into the 100pedia. But yeah, so now Kurapika has learned Nen. And he's apparently a conjurer. So yeah, I can't wait to see him use Nen and do all these crazy sort of feats. I can't wait to see him use Nen in combat, man. That'll be definitely exciting to see. But yeah, that was episode 4. No, not that. Not episode 39. Overall, great fucking episode. Let's go on to episode 40. Oh shit! Mm-hmm. Triggered his PTSD. Then users unite. Yeah, we got these like hazmat ninjas over here. Alright, Kurapika, do your thing. Oh, you got the chains? Woo! Oh, they got guns too. Ooh, very nice. Oh no! Not the old man! Damn, all the bullets? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. I was about to say, none of them are going after you. Very nice. She's not even moving from her spot. Huh? What? So he's working for the employer? Yeah, when you put it that way, yeah, that seems pretty obvious. Yeah, that would take a whole lot of focus. Big brain Kurapika at his finest. What? Nope. Wait. Unless he learned manipulator skills. Yeah, 4? Nice camera angle. Whoa, what? Ah. Of course, it's the most regular looking dudes that are the infiltrators. Yep, you're the imposter, Indian man. Both. So that really is a girl. And we can't trust you either. They can't trust you either. Look at you bullshitting your way out of this. Well, maybe he isn't the traitor. Because he seems very adamant about not being the traitor. About denying Kurapika and what the other girl's claims. So, I don't know. Maybe it's someone else manipulating Kurapika's chain ball thing. Okay. So, yeah, how is that supposed to help anything? Oh, I don't know, boy. I think you should have just told the truth when Kurapika was doing the lie test. Why are you sweating? Why are you sweating? Why are you sweating? Is it really just the stress of being wrongly accused? There you go, that's all you had to do. Really? Oh, something tells me that she doesn't need torture to make you talk. She just needs the poison ivy method. Oh, she licked her lips and everything. Like I said, brainwashing doesn't sound so bad right now. Oh dear, now he's acting like one of his dogs. Indeed. Aww. Oh. Man, using Nen on dogs to brainwash them, manipulate them, that's pretty fucked up, I feel like. Mm-hmm. He's been reduced to the very thing that he's been controlling. Basho. Same as Kurapika. Base. Base character. Wait, what was her name? Melody, okay. Or maybe I should just call you Gerbil Girl. Because you look like a gerbil. Watching. Wait, who is that? Okay, so yeah, I guess they're off looking for the items now. Oh, his Nen is flaring up. He is bloodthirsty. Oh shit. Oh, there's the fat ass again, right? Yep. Mr. Fancy Pants over here typing on two keyboards at once. Wait. Oh. Yeah, but too bad it's just a copy, right? Yeah, I have a feeling he'll actually do it. Oh, we're back to Golden Killua. Wait, why is Killua's wearing something different? How come Gon doesn't have new attire? He's still wearing his green attire. His green pants, his green jacket, his green boots. But Killua, he's got that drip. He's got a whole different setup going on. I guess, you know, Gon's attire is iconic, but, you know, like, I do kind of want to see him in something new. At least once. Oh, it's the bird. Oh, so that's why you have those sleeves going on. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like those elbow sleeves that Killua has going on there. I might actually try that. Maybe I should actually try wearing some like that, see if I can pull it off. Though again, I'll probably just look like some early 2000s punk band member or something like that. Some early 2000s, like a member of like an early 2000s emo band. But yeah, overall, another great episode of Hunter x Hunter. We are more focused on Kurapika and his quest for vengeance. We got to meet the other three Nen users as well. And it looks like our arc isn't as Kurapika focused as I thought. I thought I was 100% gonna focus on Kurapika, but it isn't. It is still gonna, It looks like it is gonna still continue Gon and Killua's quest to find more about Ging. So now I'm wondering how much is this arc gonna focus on Kurapika and how much is it gonna focus on Gon and Killua? but yeah. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe my channel. Follow my Twitter. Support my Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time.